So today we're going to go over the Dunn view. It is a little tricky compared to the frog view because unlike the frog view, we do not want the greater and lesser trochanter superimposed. So we're going to bend your knee 45 degrees up and then we're going to rotate 30 degrees out, put your pinky toe on the table about there.